After a study session, Margot didn't return home.
Margot Kim? School has her marked as absent today?
2. She didn't attend school on Friday.
My daughter is in a lesson with you right now?
Margot canceled her classes 6 months ago.
And 3. She's been transferring funds for the last 6 months. We'll handle the ground investigation. But as a parent, you can help us with who your daughter talks to. Is that something you can do?
Yes.
Well, I had to say, after seeing your film Searching, I was so excited today, knowing that I'm going to talk to you because there's so many questions I want to ask you. Yeah. To start, I have to say, personally, this film, I think, is a straight-up thriller.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But how would you describe your film Searching?
We talk about it as a very, very classic thriller told in a very unconventional way, you know? And I think, ultimately, this, first and foremost, like you're saying, this is a thriller.
And how would you describe that word, unconventional way?
The whole movie, sort of everything that we're looking at is told from the perspective of a tech device that we use every day to communicate. Mm-hmm. And I think to us, it's like a really, really fresh way of telling a story. But at the end of the day, a story is very, very classic.
And who came up with that idea, telling through a tech device?
The production company, Timur Bekmambetov's company, actually wanted to make something that took place on screens, but Seb Ohani and my co-writer and I, we just kept saying no to it because we didn't think that, you know, a gimmick should inform a story. A story should inform the way that you tell the story. Mm-hmm. And for 2 months, we kept saying no until we found one way to make this movie in a way that felt like the way we were telling it was only being informed by what we were telling. And that's why we jumped in.
And how were you able to shot in that format? It was so
over a long period of time and 2 years of editing.
2 years?
Yeah, 2 years
of editing itself.
Yeah, it was a mass. Wow. I mean, the editors on this movie, Will Merrick and Nick Johnson, had such a massive amount of work on their plate, and work that kind of completely transcended the traditional job description of an editor. And really, they absolutely knocked it out of the park, but it was a long, long amount of work.
So, which means that those 2 years, you sat with the editor, make sure that the film was edited the way you want it.
Yeah, Seb Ohanian and Natalie Kasabian, the producer, it was behind the scenes of the two editors being like, change that, and like, you know, working with them. And we were there in an edit room from 8 a.m. to 2 a.m. for months.
Oh my gosh, I became so emotionally invested the first 5 to 10 minute montage of this film. Mm-hmm. And just want to know, how did you decide to introduce a story that way?
You know, we knew that going into the movie, in the same way we decided to write it, we knew that people would be like, is this going to be any good? It takes place on screens. You know, like, I think, like, it's very easy for, and we want people to go in that way. We want people to doubt us, in a weird way, to go into the movie, because we knew the beginning of the movie had to be like, we're beating that. Like, here's what we can do with the movie. I know you guys don't think a lot about it, but, like, within 7 minutes, we're going to show you how emotional you can feel, how excited you can feel. Now watch the movie.
The story takes place in San Jose, Silicon Valley. Mm-hmm. That's where I grew up too.
Oh, same.
You're from there?
Yeah, I grew up in San Jose as well.
No way!
Yeah.
And you graduated from San Jose State or where?
No, I went to USC, but I went to high school in San Jose.
Okay.
I went to Valley Christian High School.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I graduated from Wilcox, but graduated from Santa Clara University.
Oh, sick.
So why did you decide, what was the reason behind picking the family? It was the Korean family? Because, you know, Silicon Valley, there is a diverse, a melting pot, big community of every community.
Everyone,
so why was the Korean?
That was a huge factor. We wanted to accurately reflect San Jose, which is where I grew up. And 2, like, we wanted to cast people who traditionally did not, were not casted in these movies that were thrillers and mysteries. You know, I think, like, growing up, those are my favorite movies, but I never saw myself in them. And here was an opportunity to, like, do that.
And how did you cast John Cho?
Begging.
he went to Berkeley, so you.
Right. Yeah. I didn't have the NorCal connection. I didn't know him then. But you know, I gave him the script. He said no at first, and then I tried and pitched him again, and finally he came on board.
When was the last time you saw her?
She did not run away.
Local teen has been missing since last Thursday.
She made a transaction of $2,500.
I know my daughter.
Where were you the night my daughter went missing?
I know my daughter.
Look into her behavior also.
She gets a fake ID.
I know my daughter.
This is your keychain.
She was my best friend.
You broke his jaw.
I know my daughter.
We're trying to help you find